Become the largest grassroots organization in the state. We have 60,000 people involved in our group. We've really helped, I think, change the dialogue here in Maryland. We've been focused on economic issues, and we've done some economic studies to talk about the impact of the 40 consecutive O'Malley-Brown tax increases and the fact that they've cost us 6,500 small businesses, that we've driven 31,000 taxpayers out of the state.
You're raising them just fine, but keep an open mind, because you never know just what they're going to say.
I'm Sarah Bray. 2013 has been a tough year for Republicans, and it's been a tough year for Marylanders, and it's been a tough year for Americans. We have leadership in our state and in our country that is attempting to tax and regulate us out of existence, destroy our Constitution, and in Maryland drive jobs away from Maryland to any place else. But I look at 2014 with great hope, because I think the Democrats have overreached. I think they have, between high taxes, Obamacare at the national level, I think they've given us a very fertile field for our candidates to play in. And we have great candidates running for governor, a whole bunch of them, all of them good candidates. And I see a lot of really good candidates for the state legislature, county council. And I think we're going to pick up, because I think Marylanders, like Americans, are sick and tired of the environment that they're living in, where our country and our state is being destroyed.
Warm summer's evening, train bound from nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. Boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said,
"Son, I've made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice."
So I handed him my bottle, he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, his face lost all expression.
"If you're gonna play the game, boy, you got to learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count."
Touch the ground, I'm on. things I think are right, and I can stand beside the idea to stand and fight. And I believe there's a dream for everyone. This is our country. There's room enough here for science to live, and there's room enough here for religion to forgive and try to understand all the people of this land. This is our country. From the East Coast to the West Coast, the Texas Highway back home. This is our country. And poverty can be just a pillar of the vine.
Her name was